Welcome to CX Marketing Help Center videos. You are watching the Closed Loop Reporting video series. In this video, we will learn what opportunity stages are and how to create them in Oracle Eloqua. Just to recap, for this Closed Loop Reporting video series, we are using a hypothetical company called Supremo Global that makes maintenance prediction software to help companies proactively service equipment. Supremo's marketing expert, Sam, is using Closed Loop Reporting for his marketing campaigns. In the previous video, we configured campaign response rules. When responses get sent to the CRM, sales turn the qualifying leads into opportunities. These opportunities move through several stages. Each opportunity stage has a probability associated with it and is used to calculate potential revenue. Potential revenue equals each opportunity stage value multiplied with its probability of being closed. This revenue information is then returned to Eloqua so that it can decide which campaigns will help close the loop and which ones won't. Now that we know how opportunity stages work, let's learn how to create them in Oracle Eloqua. Note that you cannot change an opportunity stage in Eloqua after you save it, and you must create the opportunity stages exactly how they appear in the CRM. Log in to Eloqua and navigate to Orchestration. Click Campaigns. Click the Actions icon, and then click Opportunity Settings. Click Add New Opportunity Stage in the Opportunity Stage Details section. Enter the Opportunity Stage name exactly as it appears in the CRM. Specify the probability of closing percentage. This percentage will depend on definitions in your respective CRM. If you want closed or lost opportunities to be excluded from your return on investment calculations, select Indicate Closed/Lost. Click Save and New if you want to set up additional stages, and click Save and Close once you have created all the needed stages. This concludes the Creating Opportunity Stages video. Watch the previous videos if you missed them, and stay tuned for the rest of this video series where we will learn how to configure each step in the CLR process. For more information, please visit our Help Center. Thanks for watching!